Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video. So I'm going to show you how to disable the pattern, the password pattern for your NVR, okay, or to change it. So we go to configuration at the top, make sure you're in expert mode, bottom left corner. Then we go to user, okay. So user is actually all about information about passwords and things like that. So we go to operation, now you have to put in your admin password to get to the pattern options, okay. So we go do that, and here you can change the password, or you could just remove the unlock pattern for the password. Okay, so we go okay here. Okay, you still have to enter your password again. Okay, and that's disabled the password. So I guess you can't change it. To change it, you're just gonna have to enable it again. So let's quickly enable it. So let's try that again. Okay, so let's enable the pattern. Yeah, and it'll ask us now to draw the pattern, okay? So that's how you change it. So you have to disable it, then enable it again, and then you can draw a new pattern. All right, guys. All right, so that's how you disable, enable, change the pattern. Thanks for watching. Catch you in another one.